DVD, pareja. La lucha de pareja.
Timmy's stuck in the well?
No.
Come on, man.
Hey, let's listo.
I'm ready.
Una madriza,
oh, wait a minute. We're not ready. Dude, let's get synced up.
That's right.
Let's do it.
I represent the 619.
And then there's me.
R-V-D.
Dude,
now we're ready. Dude, let's do this. Oh, yeah.
I got this, Ray Ray. No.
Scheduled for one fall, approaching the ring from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio.
Survivor Series in 10 days in Cleveland, Ohio. Rey Mysterio will be part of Eddie Guerrero's team in that traditional, the classic Survivor Series elimination matchup.
Should be outstanding, no doubt. Here comes Mr. Thursday Night. That performance Thursday Night. Oh!
And his partner from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing in at 230 pounds, Rob Van Dam.
Rob Van Dam, Rey Mysterio, joining Eddie Guerrero in the big show on Guerrero's Classic Survivor Series team as we get set for Survivor Series in 10 days.
Well, Xbox events, WWE Survivor Series. Survivor Series representation of both SmackDown and Raw that comes to you live in 2 weeks from the Dunn Arena in Cleveland, Ohio, and exclusively on pay-per-view. Xbox, it's good to play together.
And making their way to the ring at a combined weight of 558 pounds, are Jindrak and Luther.
We want to thank all our fans for smacking down the road this past Tuesday. The WWE's goal was 2 million more in 2004, and we're proud to announce we helped to achieve just that. More than 4.6 million more 18 to 30-year-olds voted this year than in the year 2000. A record turnout, and the young voters were a part of it.
I'm still waiting to see JBL in Orlando against Booker T and Josh Matthews.
You know, Josh just couldn't take it anymore. He actually volunteered for this matchup that's going to take place later on tonight. I still can't believe it. Again, 10 days away from Survivor Series, and let's talk about these classic Survivor Series matchups, Taz. Basically, four members of each team.
Oh, look at the size difference here, though. Jindrak's not, Mysterio's not impressed with Jindrak.
You can't take Mysterio.
You know, the expression's not the size of the fight and the dog. It's the size of the fight, the dog and the fight and the... I think I said it, right?
Yeah, I think you just got it backwards. Nonetheless,
right.
I think we got your point as Mark Jindrak slamming Rey Mysterio face first.
You know, I lived by that model for like 15 years. I think I know it,
yeah,
right?
You think.
Oh!
And there's Rey Mysterio, nice kick to the jaw.
You think Jindrak would know not to taunt Rey Mysterio. He's quicker than a hiccup.
Mysterio slides underneath Mark Jindrak.
Oh,
and then he punches to the gut. Jindrak is startled a bit.
A speed block with the power.
That is the strength of Jindrak. There's Mysterio. Great scissors.
And that tilt the world with that head scissors. Now here comes RVD.
Rob Van Dam. Again, Mysterio, Van Dam, part of a Eddie Guerrero's team for Survivor Series.
Bronco busted there. Now what?
Rob Van Dam, split leg moves. Here's the cover. Hook to the leg. There's a two count and a kick out. Again, these classic Survivor Series matchups, Taz, you have four members of each team. Once a member's eliminated, he must go back to the locker room. The last team or last member left will win the matchup. So at any point in the match, you could have a four-on-one or a three-on-one affair.
That's right.
Mark Jindrak, Luther Reigns, Kurt Angle, Carlito, Caribbean Cool on one side, RVD, Rey Mysterio, Eddie Guerrero, and the Big Show on the other.
Yeah, that's too quick, Van Dam.
Oh! Yeah. Rob Van Dam knocking Mark Jindrak down.
Luther Reigns wanting to get in the ring, but referee Brian have a stop. Oh, look at this!
Oh, and what a great team. Mysterio and Rob Van Dam ahead.
Stereo leg drops.
Here's
there.
The hook of the leg.
What?
Shoulders down, and referee Brian Heber a little late getting there because he was busy with Luther Reigns in the other corner.
Why don't you personally attack Van Dam Mysterio for utilizing the referee there. You could do it the other way around.
They were utilizing a five count. That was legal. And look at this, Rob Van Dam. Oh, off the second rope, using it as a springboard. There's the cover. Kick out. My Mark Jindrak.
Before on the show, I said, well, sometimes you have a good point.
Yeah.
Well, you did it again. You're two for two.
Thanks. And here is Luther Reigns off the tag. And here comes the vicious, the violent, the 280-pound Luther Reigns.
I like Luther Reigns. I see what Kurt Angle sees in Luther.
The
barbaric Luther Reigns. Look at that rugged face of his. This guy's all man. He's tough as nails.
Well, Luther Reigns has been in and out of jail. He's been stabbed. He's been shot. Just got kicked in the face.
Yes, he did.
Van Dam hooks outside leg kick out by Luther Reigns.
He had his throat slit and everything, right, Luther Reigns?
Yeah, ear to ear at one point. Almost lost his life.
Whoa.
And look at this, nice side slam. Suplex that time by Luther Reigns. Hooks the leg again. From Van Dam gets the shoulder up.
I would think it's pretty obvious if someone gets their ear slit, throat slit from ear to ear, that's a good chance of people lose their life.
Thank you, Dr. Taz.
That was a good line. And now, Rey Mysterio needs to try and get that tag into Van Dam. Van Dam knows he needs to get Mysterio there. He's damn far from Rey here.
SmackDown fans have been alive all night here at the Savas Center in St. Louis, Missouri. And still to come, Booker T and Josh Matthews.
Oh
yes,
God.
I heard that right. Against the champion JBL and his chief of staff, Orlando Jordan.
Whoa.
Rob Van Dam went for the sunset clip. Can he get Luther Reigns over? Not quite. Luther Reigns with a clubbing blow on the noggin.
Yeah, high out chop right across the top of your bean there, your head, your brain area.
You saw the tough enough kids were going through earlier on today. What do you think Josh Matthews is going through to get ready for this big match?
I don't know. Maybe if there's a church nearby, he should go to it.
Kick to the side of the head, right off the temple of Luther Reigns.
That extension of flexibility of Van Dam's legs.
He's simple. Rob Van Dam delivering that thrust kick.
Yeah, Van Dam so well versed in the martial arts. Now, here comes Rey Mysterio.
Rey Mysterio, see the senton off the top rope. Not Luther Reigns down. It is so hard to combat Mysterio and Rob Van Dam because of their unorthodox styles. Luther Reigns, Rey Mysterio off the drop kick, and Reigns is in trouble.
Luther's in position for a 6'9".
There goes Jindrak right on the button.
Jumping twisted leg lateral attack by Van Dam.
Rey Mysterio.
Here it comes.
And Mark Jindrak catching Mysterio in midair. And they learn that, of course, from Kurt Angle.
That was smart. What do you want to learn from Kurt Angle? These guys are getting teamwork.
I've seen Kurt do that before.
All right.
Nonetheless, Jindrak and Luther Reigns. Can Mysterio and Rob Van Dam battle back? Mark Jindrak, core to the 619. Reigns and Jindrak have been in control of Rey Mysterio. Of course, Jindrak and Reigns are proteges of Kurt Angle. And as Rey Mysterio battles back, we saw Kurt Angle earlier on tonight really put those tough enough finalists through the ringer.
You're not kidding. Kurt did put it through the ringer in a big, big way.
Look at that big knockdown. Luther Reigns into the kidneys.
Yeah, dropped that elbow hard right into those kidneys. Now, Full Nelson. Look at the power here. Luther Reigns.
Oh, and with one arm slamming Mysterio to the mat.
Well, a full Nelson to a half Nelson driver with that slam right through his spine.
And the tag to Jindrak, isolating Mysterio from his corner. Back to Kurt Angle for a moment. It just dawned on me.
Whoa.
Here's the cover. Hook to the leg. Kick out by Mysterio. That last week, Big Show stole the spotlight from the Tough Enough finalists. Well, tonight, Kurt Angle, Big Show's adversary, steals the spotlight from the Tough Enough finalists. Rather ironic, isn't it?
There's some irony there. I think that's a good point.
As Jindrak continues to hammer away on Rey Mysterio. Mysterio whipped across the ring into the corner with authority. What an Irish whip.
Well, Jindrak's Irish. Jindrak's been working on the back of Rey Mysterio. So, I mean, that might as well go after him. Rey's not Irish, though. Rey's Mexican. Right, but Kurt did put him to the ring in a big, big way. Jindrak's an Irish thing. I don't know.
Well, look at Mark Jindrak after delivering the elbows. And there's the third one. Here's the cover again after knocking the wind out of Mysterio. Barely kick it out at 2.5 is Rey Mysterio.
Well, whatever the nationality Jindrak is, he's put together, that's for sure.
And he stopped with the nationality stuff. Jindrak wearing down. Look at the look in the eyes of Luther Reigns. An evil, evil individual.
An angry man. That's why I like Luther. And I like Jindrak. Look at that face.
What a shock.
I don't even know if his mother loves him. Look at that mug.
What a shock. You like an angry guy. And look at Jindrak continuing the pressure on Rey Mysterio. He's got that arm slipped up underneath that chin, but referee Brian Hebner is in perfect position as he now checks Mysterio.
Jindrak, I'm sorry, Luther Reigns likes what he sees. He likes that right now.
I heard the guy like prison.
You like prison. You like
Reigns did. And Mysterio, if the arm went down a third time, it would have been over. And Mysterio desperately trying to battle out of this predicament.
Well, he has to. Rey Mysterio now with those elbows and now those shots to the midsection.
A fight in Rey Mysterio and Reigns with the referee's back turned. A knee to the kidney.
Again, back to the back of Mysterio.
Oh, the leg again. Again, the shoulders down, but a kick out by Mysterio. What resilience in this kid.
Well, it's no secret that Jindrak and Luther Reigns have a game plan. It's the work on the back, that double team there. Shooting in Rey Mysterio with that double shoulder block.
Again, a cover, again, a hook of the outside leg. And again, Rey Mysterio manages to kick out. But every time Mysterio kicks out, I believe it just angers this dementia, Luther Reigns.
It's the frustration of Luther Reigns.
What is wrong with this guy?
He's a sick man. He's angry. He's nuts. He's whacked out. That's why Luther Reigns, but he's in
trouble. Don't do that.
He knows he's going to get rid of Van Damme, so now go for the kill on Mysterio. Mr. Reigns has got his act together.
I tell you, you're beginning to see a lot of the same style, a lot of the same ring presence in Jindrak and Luther Reigns that you would see in the third angle.
Oh, yeah. He's trying to take off Rey Mysterio's head, Jindrak, with that boot. You don't know the size of Jindrak's boot?
No, I don't.
JR knows everybody's boot size. You don't know his boot size?
No, I don't. Ah! Look at Jindrak with that knee driven right into the spine of Rey Mysterio.
Now, Rey Mysterio's got caught up in his arm, back like a surfboard maneuver. Again, working the back.
Rey Mysterio is taking a beating almost as bad as those tough enough finalists took earlier at the hands of Kurt Angle.
Well, those tough enough athletes, those young athletes, experienced Olympic gold medaling. I'll tell you, now, they all got heart, Cole. They got toughness.
Well, they do. They do have that. Look at Mysterio. Springboard. And what a tilt him over into a slam.
That's it.
To the leg. And Rob Van Dam saved the matchup for his team. Mysterio really needs to make a tag. Thanks to Van Dam, this match isn't over.
But there was no tag behind the ref back, though. You can't call what he can't see. Oh, now, there's the tag, see? That's a legal tag. You got a tag in front of the ref.
Luther Reigns, out of the ring, Jindrak back in. Another tag, man. They are just toying with Mysterio here.
Back and forth, in and out.
Well, Reigns and Jindrak just toying with Rey Mysterio. Again to the back. Again an elbow to the kidney. And again, Luther Reigns continues the pressure, wearing Mysterio down. And if you hurt that back, you take that high-flying arsenal away from Rey Mysterio.
Well, very hard for Mysterio to perform the 619 if his lower back is all locked up. And now a bear hug by that grizzly-like Luther Reigns.
I think grizzly bears are nicer than Luther Reigns.
Really? I think Luther Reigns can squeeze the life out of Mysterio if he wants to, and Rey knows that. He's biting.
Well, he's got to bite. He's trying to survive here.
Well, that's not legal. I mean, you're right. He does have to try and survive. He didn't have that mask on.
The mask camouflages the fight. And look at Mysterio. Kick to the jaw of Luther Reigns. Rey Mysterio. Counter into the DDT. Now Mysterio needs to make a tag.
Unbelievable counter there by Mysterio. Turning point in the match for Van Damme and Mysterio.
But it's only a turning point if Mysterio can make a tag. If Mysterio cannot get to his partner, he's got to get their tag.
Well, he does. Definitely does. And Van Damme is aware of that. And Rey desperately crawling towards his corner.
Luther Reigns makes a tag, Jindrak, Mysterio makes a tag as well. And here comes Rob Van Dam, Mr. Thursday Night, with the right hand to Mark Jindrak. Rob Van Dam has been waiting to get the matchup, and he's a very fresh individual. Reigns knocked off the apron. There's a spin kick.
This Van Dam, you gotta watch those feet, are so quick. Look at this.
Oh, what a press kick from the top rope.
He's got
the cover. Puts the outside leg, and Luther Reigns breaks up the three count.
What a matchup here.
Now Mysterio back into the ring.
All four men are in the ring right now. Whoa, heads up, bro!
Well, all four men were in the ring. Luther Reigns up on the top rope. There's a spinning leg drop.
Now watch. Watch out here. Look at this.
Mysterio tossed on Luther Reigns. Check your little roll.
What teamwork by Van Damme and Ray.
Van Damme. And look at Luther Reigns pulling Rob Van Damme off the cover.
Kurt Angle would be so proud right now of Reigns. Uh-oh, watch out.
Mysterio knocking Luther Reigns down right in front of us. Mark Jindrak off the distraction. Rob Van Dam, reversal. Kick to the midsection. It's a great look back
there. What a match here. Uh-oh, can he do it? His back's been worked on. Let's see, here comes Ray.
619 connecting.
Nailed it.
Rob Van Dam.
Uh-oh.
The Legal Man. Double top rope.
Five car. Stone. St. Louis.
And Luther Reigns grabbing the leg. And look at Rey Mysterio. 619 in the back of the head.
Look at this.
Five star. Frog splash connecting.
What impact by Van Dam on Jindrak.
Hook of the leg.
Gotta be it.
Van Dam and Mysterio pick up the win.
Here are your winners, Rey Mysterio and Rob Van Dam.
You think Mysterio and Van Dam are going to give a little shot to Eddie Guerrero and his team, along with a big show for that Survivor Series matchup?
I think so, definitely. What a matchup by all four SmackDown superstars. But victorious was Rey Mysterio.
That's been the Thursday face night of people who don't want to be cool. This.
What the hell?
The United States champion Carlito and his associate.
Yours.
Okay, Zeus.
Hey, Zeus.
Yeah. What's the deal with this? Well, I don't know why.
Nothing beats.
Jesus is a bad
guy. Okay, now throw, I get it. Mysterio thrown back to the wolves. Remember, Carlito is on Reigns, Jindrak, and Angle's team.
Oh, that's right.
Survivor Series against RVD and Rey Mysterio.
And think about
and
that.
And this is a 4-on-2 assault.
After that match, too, by Mysterio and Van Dam.
It's Eddie Guerrero, the captain of the classic Survivor Series team, with chairs to Jindrak and Reigns.
Well, right here, Guerrero. Heads up by Guerrero here tonight. Wow.
I'll tell you, wherever that United States champion Carlito goes, and Jesus, there's been nothing but trouble lately.
You're not lying about that.
Well, in 10 days in Survivor Series, it's Team Guerrero versus Team Angle.
They might have to get up pretty early to try and cheat. When it comes to the match, a lot of cheating still hitting the road.
And the new member of Team Angle, Carlito, made quite an impact here tonight. Well, ladies and gentlemen, still to come.
RVD, pareja. Presentado. Estoy buscando.
What?
Hey, la lucha de pareja.
Timmy's stuck in the well?
No.
Come on, man.
Hey,
let's go.
Listo.
I'm ready.
Una madriza,
oh, wait a minute. We're not ready. Dude, let's get synced up.
That's right.
Let's do it.
I represent the 619.
And then there's me,
RVD.
Dude,
now we're ready. Dude, let's do this. Oh, yeah.
I got this, Ray Ray. Just... No.
Scheduled for one fall, approaching the ring from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio.
Survivor Series in 10 days in Cleveland, Ohio. Rey Mysterio will be part of Eddie Guerrero's team in that traditional, the classic Survivor Series elimination matchup.
Should be outstanding, no doubt. Here goes Mr. Thursday Night. It's that performance Thursday Night, huh? Oh!
And his partner from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing in at 230 pounds, Rob Van Dam.
Rob Van Dam, Rey Mysterio, joining Eddie Guerrero in the big show on Guerrero's Classic Survivor Series team as we get set for Survivor Series in 10 days.
Well, Xbox events WWE Survivor Series. Survivor Series representation of both SmackDown and Raw that comes to you live in 2 weeks from the Guns Arena in